Welcome to STS Gaming, aka Sean's Toy Show Gaming, whatever the heck you want to call it. And today we're going to be playing Hydro Thunder Hurricane. I just played it, and I had to do the yellow boat. And so I got in second place, so that means I unlocked the boat. So, because I sucked at this last time. But for some, I'm getting better at it. But for some reason, earlier today in the morning when I was playing, I unlocked the red bow again, and I turned off my Xbox because I didn't want to play anymore. And I guess when you unlock something, it doesn't get saved. So I wanted to show you it. See, look, you could do that boat that I had last time. Now I could do this one. I'm getting way better. I mean, last time I kept getting in sixth place, both races that I did. Two. I thought this game, like, literally sucked last time we did that on the gameplay. Which, right after this video's over, go back and watch the other Hydro Thunder Hurricane. Damn it. I might have an Xbox Live party with my, friend. But I'm uploading this, tomorrow, which is Monday. So I'm pre-recording this.
Oh, God, what's it called?
I know. It's just my dad. Alright, so we're going. I got the new boat. Wait, guys! Alright. Guys, so... we're doing this? Alright. Here we go, we gotta go. Oh my gosh, I'm not even paying attention. I'm doing so bad. Well, I'm doing better than last time when I put it on YouTube, but... Alright, I wanna go up the ramp. Well, I went up... Oh, God, I just hit the second place thing. I mean, the second lap. Yay! This team is actually pretty good, so... Danger... Rumor Danger from last video. Which, as I said, right after the video's over, go back and watch it. Oh god, I'm in sixth place. Well, that's better. Sixth place is not that bad. I hate the guy that talks to you. He's like, you didn't use the freaking boost. He's not British, bro. Yeah, I got the... Is that the thing that he's talking about? Is that one the boost or something? I don't know. Maybe I... Same exact racetrack as last time, but different boat. Which I did unlock a different one, but you had to, like, pay to get it for some reason. Third place! Yeah, that's a good one. Third place is actually not that bad. See how better I am? Look, I would have been in this place, remember? So it's your 16th. Lightning League got in 16th place, though. Yay! Ooh. What did I unlock? B, no thanks. I don't want to purchase $14.99 today. Oh, wait. You have to... Oh, it's that stupid thing. See, look. I'll show you. Hold on, guys. Actually, you know, see, $14.99. Which, unfortunately, you can only do this one. I want to play that boat so bad, but we're going to do the same exact race again. You're like, torpedo. I like that one. That boat, it's a nice boat. Why am I always in 16th place when I start? I'm wearing a headset because I might be doing a party with my friend, but he didn't, I don't know, maybe he went offline. The rock is not a ramp. It makes you do bad. Actually. Yeah. This is kind of like one of those arcade games that... Well, that's why it's called an Xbox Live arcade game. Which, this is one of my new favorite games. If you guys hate this game, you might think I'm strange. You probably... Even if you hate this, you're probably just watching it just to support me. Even if you hate this game, just watch it. To see that I actually... Not bad at video games. Oh, God. I'm like, oh, God. Oh, God. God, why am I doing... Oh, my gosh. This boat, I like. It's good, but it's kind of bad for steering. I mean, I like it. I like it for steering, personally, but it's sometimes just hard to steer. Hey, I can see my house from here. Yeah. How come I keep going through that little tiny thing? But, all right. We're going. This is Xbox Live, just to know, guys. I don't really need to edit for a video game. And if... Oh god, I'm gonna crack. I was itching my head and playing this at the same time. I'm in fourth place, baby. Come on. Stay in fourth. Oh, God. I mean, not stay in... Yeah, I'm in third. I just got beat in fourth place for a minute. Then I was back in third. Yay! Yay! You unlocked a new avatar award. Oh, wait. Oh. No thanks. How long's it been? Race. What's a ringmaster? Let's play championship. God, you can't do any of these? Stupid. Can we play Ringmaster? Yeah. That one or that one? That one. Oh, Ringmaster. Oh, I see. Oh, God, why'd I do this? You should have to go through the rope, these... I mean, you can go anywhere. Oh, this is... I'm actually a pro at this. Sort of. Did I just land on top of one of the other boats? This is sort of easy. I see you have to go through the green rings. Oh God, I want to go through it. Yeah. Nice. Yeah, I guess you get a point or something. I don't know. I missed 11 of them. Now I missed 13 of them. You could just... Oh, God. Uh-oh. Ah, I'm out of control. Oh, crap. I went the wrong way. Oh, crap. I missed a lot of them. This Ringmaster one is hard. I'm gonna go through the... That was a fail on how driving, but I... Oh, God. Why does it feel like I'm the only one playing? God, it's gonna be hard doing this because there's bad steering in this part. The Ringmaster one's okay, but a little difficult. This kind of looks like the inside of the Titanic a little bit. Too bad if you don't like the look of this. Oh God! Oh, I see.
Boost is a go.
Get the last one! Yes! I got the last one. You did not win a one medal. God, that's hard. Ugh, of course I got last place. Well, that's a little different. Alright guys, so that's basically it. Subscribe to my main channel, Tag Gallagher, but if you want stuff to it, type in Sean's Toy Show. And also subscribe to my other channel, STS Network. Like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more.